I'm using my good girl perfume this morning. I love the way this smells. It smells so girly, girly, and a hint of strength. You know what I'm saying? And that's exactly what I need going into the month of November. She has the little cute little heel at the bottom. So freaking cute. The second thing that I want you to do to get started with November is pick out maybe one or two other favorite things that you maybe like to eat on. Maybe like peppermint, maybe your favorite gum. Make sure that you got two packs. Make sure one is in your car if you drive, or in your purse. Make sure it's where you can get to it when you need to stay calm, relax, and eat. Starting to taste like a fresh sour apple, but it's like on the back of it, think about what you're going to be cooking for Christmas. That way, you can make sure that you're going to have something completely different for Christmas than what you're going to have for Thanksgiving. Start thinking about if you're going to buy your pie now, or if you're going to bake it. And if you're going to bake it, if you like an expert, you got this. Or not just girl, you know, whoever you are, you can bake. You got it going on, because spirit girl can't bake, okay? So if you need help baking, make sure you get it and start watching it. Or call somebody that know how to cook and be like, I need you to tell me what to do to make sure my pie is perfect for Thanksgiving, okay? Go shopping for your turkey now, because the turkeys probably are a lot cheaper than they're going to be at the last minute for Thanksgiving. Turkeys go up really, really high. Now, Spirit Girl first year without a turkey. You know why? Because I don't eat. I'm not like a vegetarian, but I don't eat meat, okay? My son used to eat meat. But now, he's a lot further than I am. There's a lot of stuff that he just do not eat. And one of the things he don't eat anymore is meat. So Spirit Girl will not be buying a turkey. Oh, but you know everybody was buying a turkey. Yes. Send Spirit some love. Enjoy your freaking turkey. Now for some of us that's not buying a turkey, they do have a turkey roll. It's not turkey. It's a veggie roll that tastes like turkey. And it's called turkey roll. I usually find it. It's very expensive. I think it's very expensive because you also can make sandwiches. You can make turkey sandwiches. You can slice it and make sandwiches, but you gotta put it in the oven and literally cook it for a while. It cooks for a while. It's not no 30 minutes. I'm talking about maybe about a good hour. You slow cook it. Yeah, and it's really, really good. So if you want that turkey bill and you're a vegetarian, they do sell the turkey roll, okay? And if you buy your turkey, just give you a chance to start to marinate it and start getting it soaked into seasons so it could be like really, really good, especially if you're one of those people. Especially if you're one of those people that deep fry turkey. Oh my God, deep fried turkey was the great idea. Now, I never got to taste deep fried turkey because I became a vegetarian before I got to taste it, but I love me some freaking turkey. Now, the third thing is do something nice for yourself. Do something that makes you feel good. Like, you can buy a sweater. November is a great month. Store shopping. I'm planning on doing some thrift store shopping because I'm going to be looking for some unique pieces, so I'm excited about that. Plus some older, some local that I'm able to get a discount. They usually have like, I think, discount Wednesday, something like that. This is a time that you can start gifts, unique gifts. Now, people give us a lot of gifts. Well, not Spirit. I mean, my Spirit likes sending me a lot of things, but I actually love everything that my Spirit likes sending me. So I won't be doing this because I haven't had them that long. But this is one of the great ideas I want to share with you. Whatever somebody has given you, you haven't worn it, you haven't used it, you haven't done anything with it, and it's just collecting dust. some tags and jot down who and what you're going to give away as a gift that you no longer use, and it's this collecting desk, okay? That way you can get rid of some of the clutter, some of the chaos, and that way when you don't see too much that you're not using, you actually feel good. It feels good when there's not too much clutter and too much stuff going on, okay? So if you got some cute stuff that you're not using, come on. Get that giveaway. Let somebody else have it that might actually really need to use it. A lot of us in November start to feel lonely because it's the holidays. And it's not a good feeling. But if you're in the position where you can volunteer, maybe at a school, maybe at your church, maybe at a grocery store, where you can do something. I ain't gonna really say volunteer too much at a grocery store because they'll put you to work. You to work, okay? But you could do volunteer and do things maybe at an old folks home, help other people out, maybe go some volunteer and read to other people, do something with your time. You can go online and create an event, and maybe you can go to a book reading. Maybe you could do wine and cheese. Maybe you can just go to a sports bar and watch a game. I mean, like, if that's something you think you can do. But my point is, create something new and different that you have not normally done, and do it. That way it takes away from that deep feeling of feeling lonely, because now you're going to be surrounded by other people. New environment. It makes you feel good, and you don't have time to feel lonely. I know I don't, because after a walk, child, I'm tired. Spirit girl wanna sleep. Water, freak out. Like today, I'm gonna be going for a walk. Yeah, my daughter said she's gonna be walking for exercise and breathing, and I'm gonna be walking. It's okay. Pick up and run. Go ahead and run a little bit. Don't do it in slow motion like Spirit, you know what I'm saying? But you get my drift. Run. Jog. Yes. Build up some muscle. Make yourself tired. That way you're not feeling so lonely at night. You're too tired to be feeling lonely. Shit, man. This is the time you could be working out because it's cold. And get your body ready for the summertime. You can do that now. Shoo. And go a little faster if you're feeling froggy. You know what I'm saying? Do your thing. In this world, and I believe like the most creative people are the people that are lonely. I'm just saying. Because you know when you're starting to feel lonely, you got so much time on your hand. And you're thinking about and wishing all that you can do and who you can spend your time with. You could be writing, write about your feelings, write about the things in your past, write a story, make up a story, write. You can write, maybe grab some paint, okay? Start painting, because great things come out of a person being lonely. For instance, a song. Leave your lover. kids to work. Like, I mean, that way the kids don't have time to feel lonely either. They appreciate the fact that the calm has come. Myself out there to try to find love. So, but if you are, there's so many possibilities. Just start typing in, "I'm trying to find love," and you will, okay? Put in that app, not that application. Short story. I went to an event one time, and at the event they had all Irish people, and I actually thought that I was gonna kind of be mingling with an Irish man, but I ended up meeting girlfriends, friends that I can talk to, friends who had kids, friends who, girls that just met up just to unwind and get away from their family. Sit it in the bathroom, okay? So relax and you can read your magazine. Make things a lot easier, okay? I like audiobooks. So yeah, I will be buying me audiobooks. Something to listen to. So this November, think about the things that make you feel good, or maybe think about something new you haven't tried before. That way when you start to feel lonely, you've got something that you're gonna start something new, or you're trying something new. And it takes away that feeling of feeling so alone. Just saying, do something nice that you normally wouldn't do. Now, Spirit Girl ain't walking nobody's dogs. We'll probably be fighting, me and the dog. Yeah, I know dogs don't get along with me. Most dogs don't like me. I'd be like, oh my God, you're so cute. And then I was like, Spirit Girl has made you feel good, has encouraged you. I have you looking forward to getting through the month of November, okay? And if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and share. Add this video to your playlist. I have a playlist where I think it's a monthly start off. I'm not sure. I'll find it. Starting off November with a fun, pretty look and feeling good about my makeup this morning, and I'm ready to go start my day, which I'm not doing much. If you watch my makeup video, you know what I'm doing, okay? But Spirit Girl is